You should never do this to warm up your tires. Early in my career, I would always do a burnout as I was exiting the pits. But I didn't know that this was damaging the tire. And I was purposely overscrubbing tires on the warm-up lap, and this was giving a temporary boost in grip, but it was hurting longevity and performance.